Remember back in the days when niggas had waves, gazelle shades and corn braids, pitching pennies, honeys had the hot top jelly, shooting skelly, motherfuckers was all friendly, lounging at the barbecues, drinking brews, with the neighborhood crews, hanging on the avenues, turn your pages to 1993, niggas is getting smoked, G, believe me. Talk slick, you get your neck slick quick. Slick, cause real street niggas ain't having that shit. Toting texts for rec, smoking blunts in the project hallways, shooting dice all day, waiting for niggas to step up on some fighting shit. We get hype and shit and start lighting shit. So step away with your fist fight ways, motherfucker. This ain't back in the day, but you don't hear me though. No more Coco Levio, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3. All it is to me is a mystery. I hear your motherfuckers talk about it, but I stay seeing bodies with the motherfucking chalk around it. And I'm down with the shit too. But the stupid motherfuckers wanna try to use Kung Fu. Instead of a Mac-10, he tried scrapping. Slugs in his back end, that's what the fuck happens when you sleep on the street. Little motherfuckers with heat wanna leave a nigga 6 feet deep. And we come into the wake to make sure the crying and commotion ain't a motherfucking fake. Back in the days, our parents used to take care of us. Look at them now, they even fucking scared of us. Calling the city for help because they can't maintain. Damn, shit done change. Have a key knee deep in the crack game, because the streets is a short stop. Either you're slinging crack rock or you got a wicked jump shot. Shit, it's hard being young from the slums, eating 5 cent gums, not knowing where your meal's coming from. And now the shit's getting crazier than major. Kids younger than me, they got the sky grand pages. Going out of town, blowing up. 6 months later, all the dead bodies showing up. It made me want to grab the 9 and the shot, but I gotta go identify the body. Damn, what happened to the summertime cookout? Every time I turn around, a nigga getting took out. Shit, my mama got cancer in her breast. Don't ask me why I'm motherfucking stressing. Things done changed.